All you need is a net. That's the sickly looking carp right there.